Maddie from St. Ignatius of Loyola School. I'm really excited because Vision of Hope is just about to start their Coins for Kids campaign for 2021, and I want you to be excited too. Kids Helping Kids has been the motto for over the past 23 years. Together, we have raised $772,726 for kids. Wow, we are awesome! Just because we can't be together in our classrooms right now doesn't mean we can't make this the best year yet. Giving what you can, pennies, nickels, dimes, or quarters, helps our schools. We can do this if we all pitch in. Remember, it's always give what you can. The Coins for Kids Committee asks that we be creative, using Pia Penguin the mascot in the design for a jar, box, can, or envelope, whatever you choose, to keep your coins in at home. You can send a picture to your principal and you might just win a prize for being the most creative. The campaign starts on Ash Wednesday, February 17th, and ends on Wednesday, March 31st. That's when you can bring your coins to school. During this time, you can send a short video to let the school know how you are doing, why you're collecting coins, and how it makes you feel to help others. I can't wait to get started. I think I'll start as soon as I'm done talking to you. Stay safe and well. See you all back at school. Remember, let's make this the best Lenten giving year yet. Bye!